Math ripped. Is 89 a prime number? Since 10 times 10 is 100, we need only test for the divisibility of 2, 3, 5, and 7. We know that 89 is not divisible by 2, as 89 is odd. The sum of 8 and 9 is 17, not a multiple of 3, and 3 fails to divide 89 evenly. 89 is not a multiple of 5, so the number 5 fails also. Finally, 2 times 9 is 18, and the difference of 8 and 18 is 10, not a multiple of 7. Thus 89 is prime.